your buddy Armando. How you doing? And welcome to another exciting episode of Hanging with a Cholo. Today I'm your host, your number one cholo, Armando Montes. So, what are we gonna do today for today's episode? I was trying to figure that out because last time I shot a video, homies, I ended up stubbing my foot and falling on my face. But today I say, that ain't gonna happen. I got something better. Something more powerful for you. I figure today I'm gonna show you the many faces of a cholo. So, today's first face I'm gonna show you is the happy cholo. That's the happy cholo. But sometimes this is chicos and chicas, nestas and nestas, cholos can kinda get down a little bit. That's when the sad cholo comes in. Sad cholo. And then sometimes, homies, we get a little angry. Our blood starts to boil. We stick our chest out like this, like last episode, homies. We look the guy in the eye and give him the cholo eyebrow. See that, homie? We get in the gear. Step forward and go, roar, like an angry cholo. Oh man, gotta calm down a little bit before I become the ultimate face of cholo. The one the ladies, the homies cannot deny. You know, the one where the guy across the room looks at you and says, takes his chest out and does the grin at you too, homie. And you get up and say, your blood starts to boil. You stick the palm of your chest, homie. You can't take it. You can't take it, homie. You ain't gonna take it from him. So you get up, homie. You get up to his face. You start raising your... You start kicking the ground, homie. You start, you know, patting your chest and say, you go forward. You get the ground, homie. Your face starts to turn red. This one takes a limited, homie, to get it all out. To get it all the anger. You call it rage into it, homie. It takes a lot of patience, I say. But the one you can't back down on. You know you can't, I say. You gotta push forward, homie. Move forward, I say. You can do it. You can do it, I say. Rage into it. Turn it, homie. Be the one true gangster that you can be, I say. And then it's all over, homie. And now, put all across the moon, the situation is set to back down, you see. Cause he knows that you're crazy, you see. And you'll do anything. But make the people love you. And don't fear you, homie. You're getting the crowd respect, I see. They no longer fear you. Hold on. At any time you're raging, you gotta get yourself a drink or some type of alcoholic beverage, you see. Cause if you ain't got an alcoholic beverage versus the rage, homie, you ain't gonna feel good in the morning. Cheers, homie. So, gotta calm yourself down, I say. Relax. Have your butt to one side of you, say. You did good, homie. You ain't a player, you ain't a fool. Relax, I say. Breathe in the sweet victory that you've attained, homie. Cause I ain't gonna lie, I say, that was hard. Hold on. Make sure you flush when you're done, homie. Oh, man. Oh, I feel better, homie. Especially after being raging cholo. You know what I'm saying, homies? Oh, so, that's it for today, YouTubers. Until next episode, I'm your host, your number one cholo, Armando, on YouTube. See you later. Hola, later.